too tall back here as well, because you get hit in the head.
Ribs, beef ribs.
Hey.
Oh,
we told no one to get caught, but she
Oh, yeah, it's an amazing place.
I have no idea what you put it in, but it's good every time. I come here all the time.
The mac and cheese is the best.
But they come here for our crab balls, and they're rentless. They come
here all
the time.
We love coming here. We come here at least 2, 3, 4 times a month.
It's good.
It's good? Yeah.
Make sure to come here. Oh, wow.
Fantastic.
Thank you. And I really put some things around for Leonardwood coming down and filming us. And I hope that this really kind of brings in a lot of people and let them know, hey, there's some great small mom and pops out here, especially in Waynesville, that's willing to feed you guys. I'm sure she's in St. Rob as well. But we would really love everyone to come down here and just see what we do. And we aim to please everyone. It's just a Southern thing. This is what we do.
Thanks for watching.